Hello and welcome to Shree Academy online teaching classes. Today again I am going to continue lesson 5, going to the village. In the previous video I have already given you the word meanings of difficult words and the explanation of the lesson 2. Today I am going to continue the exercise of this lesson. So let's start the exercise. In the exercise, first we will do tick the correct option within the bracket. It means that some sentences are given to you and in the bracket some options are given to you and you have to tick the correct answer which match with the sentences. The first sentence is Nitya and her family were traveling. The options are on a train or in a bus. The answer is on a train. Nitya and her family were traveling on a train. The next sentence is they were going to. The options are buy a farm or visit their relatives. The correct answer is visit their relatives. They were going to visit their relatives. Next sentence is Nitya's aunt ran a girls' school or raised calves and ducks. The answer is ran a girls' school. Nitya's aunt ran a girls' school. The next sentence is uncle and auntie lived in a. Options are high-rise building or house with a courtyard and well. The answer is a house with a courtyard and well. Uncle and auntie lived in a house with a courtyard and well. The next sentence is Nitya's aunt or uncle dropped the tractor from the station. The answer is aunt. Nitya's aunt dropped the tractor from the station. The next exercise is read this sentence and answer the question. It means that some lines are given from the book and you have on the basis of these lines some questions are asked to you and you have to give the answer. The first one is they work on the farm and the question are who said this word and to whom, who are they and what did they grow on the farm. The answers are the first question answer is who said these words and to whom. The answer is mother said this word to Aditi. Once again I speak, mother said these words to Aditi. Now the next question is who are they. The answer is they are Nitya and Aditi's uncle and aunt. Once again I speak, they are Nitya and Aditi uncle and aunt. Now, next question is what did they grow on the farms. The answer is they grew sugarcane and rice on the farm. Once again I speak, they grew sugarcane and rice on the farm. Now the next lines are when we were young we used to sit under the trees at night. And the question regarding these lines are who said this word and to whom. What else did the speaker do when she or he was young and why do you think the speaker and the listener or listeners were talking about this. The answer of the first question is who said these words to whom. The answer is mother said this word to Nitya. Once again I speak, mother said this word to Nitya. Now the next one is what else did the speaker do when she or he was young. The answer is when she was young she used to sit under the tree at night. Grandpa used to tell them stories and sometimes when it was very hot they would like to sleep under the trees. Once again I speak, when she was young she used to sit under the tree at night. Grandpa used to tell them stories and sometime when it was very hot they would like to sleep under the trees. Now the next question, why do you think the speaker and the listener or listeners were talking about this. The answer is Nitya and Aditi has never seen the village before. So his mother is giving the answer of their questions which arise in her mind about the village. Once again I speak, Nitya and Aditi has never seen the village before. So his mother is giving answer of her questions which arise in her mind about the village. Now the next exercise is answer these questions. And the first question is why did Nitya and her family travel to the village. The answer is Nitya and her family traveled to the village to visit their uncle and aunt house. Once again, I speak. Nitya and her family travel to the village to visit their uncle and aunt house. The next question is, why did Nitya's uncle and aunt started the school? The answer is, Nitya's uncle and aunt started the school for the girls in the village so that they can study in the school nearby. Once again, I speak. Nitya's uncle and aunt started the school for the girls in the village so that they can study in the school nearby. Now, the next question is, describe the house in which Nitya's aunt and uncle lived. The answer is, the house has trees all around it and a courtyard in the center, and there is a well at the back. Once again, I speak, the house has trees all around it and a courtyard in the center, and there was a well at the back. The next question is, why did Nitya's uncle say that the tractor would not go through the fields? The answer is, Nitya's uncle said that tractor would not go through the field because it will spoil the crops. Once again, I speak, Nitya's uncle said that tractor would not go through the field because it will spoil the crops. Now, the next exercise is, solve the crossword with words from the lesson. The exercise E and F are based to each other. First, we will solve the puzzles and then we will do the exercise F, that is fill in the blanks. First, we will solve the crossword of across, then we will do the down. So, across first is to make a quick look. The answer is glance, G-L-A-N-C-E, glance. A farming vehicle, the answer is tractor, T-R-A-C-T-O-R, tractor. Next is a place that is used for waiting at a railway station, the answer is platform, P-L-A-T-F-O-R-M. Platform. Now we will solve the crossword of down. The question is, a roofing material made of dried plants often seen in the village is known as thatch, T-H-A-T-C-H, thatch. Next question is, an open area surrounded by walls are known as courtyard, C-O-U-R-T-Y-A-R-D, courtyard. Now, the next exercise is, now use the words you wrote in exercise E to fill in the blanks. It means that the crossword which you have filled and found the answer, we have to fill that answer in the fill in the blanks. The first one is, Aditi dashed outside the window to check if it was raining. The answer is glanced. Aditi glanced outside the window to check if it was raining. The next question is, a dash is used to till the land on a farm. The answer is tractor. A tractor is used to till the land on a farm. The next question is, dash, tiles and cements are different types of roofing material. Answer is thatch. Thatch, tiles and cement are different types of roofing material. The next one is, the people waited on the dash to receive the chief guest. The answer is platform. The people waited on the platform to receive the chief guest. The next one is, it is hard to find a house with a dash nowadays. The answer is courtyard. It is hard to find a house with a courtyard nowadays. Okay, student, thank you for today's class. Now, this is your homework. You have to write and learn all the exercises of this lesson in your copy in neat and beautiful writing. And after writing, you have to learn it also, because learning is also important after writing.